Would you be prepared to be a human cannonball? Would you be prepared to be fired at 30 miles per hour, head first, into a sheet of glass? You wouldn't. Then never leave your seatbelt off when you're driving round town. Clunk, click. Even on the shortest trips.